Movements of the Bondi Junction killer in the lead-up to the shocking knife attack are being investigated by police. Joel Couchy killed six people and wounded 12 more. Live to Lucy McLeod. Police, Lucy, are looking into whether he visited other Westfield centres prior to the attack.
Yes, good morning, Anne. They certainly are. It's understood that he visited Westfield in Parramatta and Penrith before the mass stabbing here at Bondi, potentially scoping out alternative locations to attack. The Police Commissioner, Karen Webb, has confirmed that is something that they are investigating as they piece together his movements, delving as far back as his childhood to try and understand what he was thinking and why he was in New South Wales. But she has confirmed that we may never fully understand this man, Anne.
Prime Minister has an offer this morning for one of the many heroes on Saturday.
Yes, he does. Anthony Albanese has revealed that Damien Guéro, the French national who faced off against this killer with nothing but a bollard, is welcome to become an Australian citizen. During Saturday's frenzied attack, he was filmed standing at the very top of an escalator, fending off this attacker, putting his own life at risk to protect families and children behind him. And the Prime Minister has praised him for his bravery. Take a listen.
You are welcome here. You are welcome to stay for as long as you like. This is someone who we would welcome becoming an Australian citizen, although that would of course be a loss for France. We thank him for his extraordinary bravery.
Now, here this morning, dozens are still gathering to pay their respects and lay flowers as the families of these six victims and are escorted inside the centre.
Lucy McLeod reporting. Thank you, Lucy.